Sylvia told me. You know, she's pretty excited that you're moving in, even if it's only temporary.
Since when did you get on a first-name basis with my 83-year-old Nana, Tom?
Ever since I programmed the speed dials into her cell phone 3 months ago.
You're the culprit? She's been calling me nonstop.
Oh, yeah, I know. I put you as number two.
Who's number one?
Me.
But you're the local law.
Well, now she can call me if she needs help and I can come right up. A lady her age, I kind of like to think about her all by herself.
Stop being so dramatic. You almost caught up to me outside of Saks Fifth Avenue.
Oh, that's only because you stopped to look at the lingerie display.
Oh, I couldn't help it. I spent 20 years working for Maiden Form.
Bras on the brain. Oh, my God, my heart.
Oh, shut up.
You shut up.
Let me help you to the couch.
Lingerie designed specifically with the senior citizen in mind.
Why didn't you just call it Nana's Naughty Knickers?
No, don't change the name. A saucy, slips, etc. has a good ring to it.
Thank you. You know.